Somebody's getting screwed. Four left in this. Beat it. They are done. Arena War wheel is spinning. Careful out there. Spectator is on the traps and has their finger on the button. And we are down to three. Unbelievable. The final two. Who will win this? Only two left. One of you is going down. Looks like the Arena War wheel is getting some play.
Everyone, I'm your host, Al Jerome, here with a movie star turned politician.
That's right, Al. Vinewood teaches you how to create spectacle and twist the knife in the side of democracy.
This is Arena Wars Buzzer Beater, brought to you by Atomic Tires. Life, run over it. So, Jock, we're going to be watching racers going against the clock.
And if they're too slow, yeah, boom goes the dynamite. You're dead, stupid. Darwin for the win. That DNA ain't getting passed down so more people can beg for entitlements.
Okay. Well, this is truly going to be an amazing race.
That's right. Tonight, if you're not number one, you will die.
Explosives on each vehicle racing against the clock.
The crowd is deafening, Al.
A standing room only crowd here at Mays Bank Arena.
Oh, yeah, it feels like a fire hazard.
Ho, 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 it is a fire hazard. It's arena war. We turn hazards and carnage into a raiding spectacle you can't turn away from. I'm Al Jerome here with the legendary Jock Cranley.
You know, Al, when I was a stuntman and a movie star, I slept with a lot of women. But nothing is as quite as exciting as this.
I'll take your word for it. Tonight, passion, pain, carnage, blood, and speed.
I was at that party.
No, that never happened. All brought to you by the Bravado Bison, a truck that makes you a man even if you're a woman.
Those machine gun turrets ought to cause a little...